Your partner has always perceived you as quite different from the people they typically encounter, and that difference deeply captivates them. From the moment they met you, they sensed a unique quality that distinguishes you from everyone else they've known. This uniqueness is not just surface level, it resonates deeply within them. They recognize in you a blend of qualities they've longed for but rarely, if ever, found in others. This magnetic appeal has formed a strong attraction that they find hard to overlook or disregard. They are fiercely protective of your connection and don't want anyone else pursuing you. Their desire for exclusivity stems not just from jealousy but from a profound respect and admiration for you. They recognize that to truly deserve your affection, they must present their most authentic self to you. This understanding has prompted them to embark on a journey of healing and self-discovery. They are fully dedicated to resolving their inner conflicts and past traumas, understanding that this is the only way to approach you with the honesty and integrity you deserve. This healing journey is neither quick nor easy, but they are willing to wait as long as it takes to align with your energy. They recognize that a true connection demands both time and effort, and they are committed to this process, knowing that being with you is worth the wait. The lessons they've learned from past karmic cycles have prepared them well, and they are now ready to take the right steps, guided by a newfound sense of purpose and clarity. In your presence, they experience a surge of motivation and ambition. You inspire them in ways they never imagined possible. With you in their life, they feel driven to achieve more and strive for their best self. This newfound drive comes with clear signs that it's time for them to leave their old life behind. They are embracing these signs with an open heart, realizing that their past ways no longer serve them, and that to fully welcome a future with you, they must let go of what once was. Your influence goes beyond simple motivation, it ignites their creative energy. They've noticed that whenever they are near you or even just communicate with you, their creativity flows more freely. This creative awakening is a testament to the deep connection you both share. It feels as though being with you unlocks parts of themselves they had either forgotten or never knew existed. This realization fills them with a profound sense of fulfillment and excitement for what the future holds. Your approach to the relationship is marked by a wise and mature silence, distant but not detached, granting them the space to choose their own path. This patient and non-pressuring attitude is a powerful reflection of your maturity. This demonstrates that you respect their journey and trust that they will find their way to you in their own time. Your patience showcases your strength and understanding, encouraging them to grow and evolve at their own pace. You have also established firm boundaries that highlight your maturity and self-respect. These boundaries are not intended to push them away, but to challenge them to rise above their immaturity and meet you on your level. Your insistence on these boundaries compels them to confront their insecurities and step out of their comfort zones. It's a difficult but essential part of their growth, and they are starting to recognize and value how these boundaries contribute to a healthy and balanced relationship. Ultimately, your partner is on a transformative journey driven by their desire to be with you. They see you as a unique and irreplaceable partner who inspires them to be better. Their commitment to healing and self-improvement, motivated by the deep connection they have with you, reflects the profound impact you have on their life. They are learning to embrace their true selves and let go of the aspects of their past that no longer serve them. Your patient, mature, and firm approach is guiding them through this transformation, and they are determined to align with your energy and build a future together. I sincerely apologize for crossing your boundaries and letting you down. I recognize that I messed up and truly understand the gravity of my actions now. The last thing I want is to continue causing you pain. This realization has led me to take a step back, observing you from a distance instead of approaching you directly. It's not because I don't want to talk to you, in fact, it's quite the opposite. I ask others about you because I'm afraid to speak to you myself. My fear comes from my awareness of my past mistakes and the hurt I've already caused. I can't bear the thought of jeopardizing this connection any further. You deserve so much more than what I can offer at this moment, and that truth weighs heavily on my mind. I think about this often, and it fills me with a mix of regret and hope, regret for the mistakes I've made and hope that no one else steps in to offer you the love that I long to give you. This isn't just about wanting you for myself, it's about recognizing the unique and extraordinary energy you possess. Your energy is magnetic, and I find myself irresistibly drawn to it. I love your energy and want it all to myself. There's something uniquely captivating about you that makes me feel like no one else deserves you but me. It's not merely possessiveness, it's a deep-seated belief that our connection, despite its current state, is special and worth fighting for. Your essence is incredibly alluring. It's in the way you carry yourself, the way you walk, and the way you talk. I find myself mesmerized by your presence, studying every little detail about you that I love and cherish. When I think about what I've done, I feel a deep sense of regret and sorrow. I realize my actions have caused you pain, and that's something I will always regret. I wish I could go back and undo my mistakes, but I know that isn't possible. All I can do now is learn from them and strive to become a better person. I want to be someone who is worthy of your love and trust. This period of reflection has been incredibly difficult but also necessary. It has compelled me to confront my flaws and recognize the impact of my actions on others. I know I have a lot of work ahead of me, but I am committed to doing whatever it takes to improve. I don't want to keep hurting you or anyone else. I want to be someone who can offer you the love and support you deserve. I hope that one day you can find it in your heart to forgive me. I understand that forgiveness isn't something I can demand or expect, it's something I have to earn. I'm fully committed to putting in the effort, no matter how long it takes, to prove to you that I can change and become better. I also want to take this moment to express how much I admire you. You are truly an incredible person, and I feel fortunate to have known you. Your strength, kindness, and resilience are inspiring. You have a way of making everyone around you feel valued, and that's something I deeply respect about you. Your presence in my life has been a blessing, and I'm grateful for every moment we've shared. Even though things are hard right now, I cherish the memories we've made together. They remind me of what is possible and give me hope for the future. I know I have a long way to go, but I am committed to doing whatever it takes to make things right. I want to be someone who is truly deserving of your love and trust. I want to be someone who can make you happy and support you in all your endeavors. Hurting you is the worst thing I've ever done, and I deeply regret my actions. I now understand what I've lost, and it's a loss I feel acutely every day. The weight of my mistakes presses heavily on my heart, making me painfully aware of the void your absence has left in my life. I genuinely miss you so much that it sometimes feels overwhelming. I can see the sadness in your eyes when I think back to our last interactions, and it breaks my heart to know that I am the cause of that pain. The shame I feel for not giving you and our connection the time and importance you deserved is immense. You meant more to me than I ever expressed, and I'm truly sorry for taking you for granted. I often find myself reflecting on what we had and what I so carelessly lost. These conversations with myself are both comforting and tormenting. Sometimes, just the thought of you brings a smile to my face, a fleeting moment of happiness amid my regret.